In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove your billing information on App Store by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first you need to open your settings app. Then click here. Now you can see this option media and purchases. Just click that. Then tap view account. Yeah, we have two options here. If you have any active subscription, you want to cancel that active subscription means, just click subscription. Here you can see your list of active subscriptions. For me, it's just YouTube Premium. If you want to cancel this, just tap cancel free trial. That's it. Or just back. If you want to remove your billing information, I mean your payment method means, just tap manage payments. Yeah. Here you can see all your payment method. Actually, your billing address will be stored on your payment methods. For me, I have two payment methods. I mean two billing information. For example, I've opened this first one. And under billing address, you can change your address. Or if you want to remove this billing address means, just tap remove payment method. Tap remove. That's it. Sometimes it's ask your Apple ID password. You just need to enter your Apple ID password, then tap sign in. Then your billing method will be completely removed from your iPhone and Apple ID. Likewise, you need to remove all your payment methods. Yeah, this is how you can remove your billing information on App Store using iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.